In this video we will discuss about paronychia and its most effective home remedies available. But first you need to know what paronychia is. Paronychia may be defined as a condition where the skin around a finger or toenail gets infected. The most affected area is nail base or cuticle or sides of nails. Acute paronychia. Acute paronychia mostly affects one nail. The infection develops quickly and does not last for long. Chronic paronychia. It may affect one or more than one nails. It is a condition where the nail infection either doesn't go or keeps on coming back. The infection comes slowly and lasts for weeks. Symptoms of paronychia. Both chronic and acute paronychia exhibit similar symptoms. Common symptoms are redness and tenderness of the skin around the nail, blisters filled with pus, discoloration, change in the shape or texture of the nail and detachment of the nail. Causes of paronychia. The underlying cause of paronychia may be candida infection or bacteria or both. In acute paronychia, the infective agent is introduced following trauma, picking or biting nails, hangnail, a puncture caused due to manicure's tools, pushing the cuticles down aggressively or other small injuries. Paronychia treatment. Mild cases of paronychia can be successfully treated at home with home remedies. If home treatment is not responding, your doctor will give you antibiotics, or if needed the pus is drained, taking precaution that infection doesn't spread. While draining, the sample of pus is taken to determine the causative agent so that the best treatment can be provided. Home remedies for paronychia. Number 1. Salt and water. The first line of treatment for paronychia is always soaking your hands in salt water. For this, take a bucket of hot water and add 2 tablespoons of salt to it. Soak your feet or hand in it for 20 minutes. Discard the water and sterile the bucket with antiseptic wash. Repeat this a few times in a day. Number 2. Mustard oil. Mustard oil is a beneficial home remedy for paronychia. It fights off infection and also moisturizes the skin. Apply mustard oil to the affected area a few times in a day. Alternatively, you may add a few drops of lemon oil to a teaspoon mustard oil and apply to your fingers and toes. Number 3. Indian lilac. Indian lilac or neem leaves are anti-inflammatory and antiseptic. Boil a handful of Indian lilac leaves in a few cups of water for 10 to 15 minutes. Cool it, strain it, and wash your hand and toes with this water. Alternatively, make a paste of Indian lilac leaves and apply it to the affected part to treat paronychia. Number 4. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar, being acidic, maintains the pH level of the skin. It creates an environment that is not suitable for the bacteria and fungus to thrive. Mix equal amount of apple cider vinegar and water and soak your hands and feet in this solution for 30 minutes. Repeat this 3 times in a day. So these are some of the best home remedies available for treatment of paronychia. If the symptoms persist longer than expected, consult a specialist soon. If you find this video informative and useful, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel so that you keep getting these videos in future. Thanks for watching.